Hey, in green once again, peoples. We are doing some Batman. That's all, just Batman. So we're up to 25% now of the total game, which I have no idea how far through the campaign I am. But I am on the trail of Bane, so. Oh, yeah, that's right. I was about to have a confrontation with Bane, I think. Even though I beat him like twice. Or is it only once? I know I beat a Bane-like creature at the beginning. But that might have just been a follower of Bane. Yeah. Oh, I didn't save after I did this part. Remember I had trouble with this. Now I gotta beat this again. I could have sworn I saved after this, but... is that what I think it is over there? Huh. Alright, so... oh, did I beat these guys? Okay, sweet. I don't have to beat them again. Alright, so I think he needs to be on there. So we've got some hostiles way up there.
You're not going anywhere. It is too late for you!
Back out here.
We will take your head.
What did I go after?
Just what I was looking for. Take more than that.
Not exactly a pretty. No XP bonus. There's so many moves, I forget what they all are. Okay, so in the But that's probably the hardest thing about this game for me, is like there's so many moves that it's hard to remember which ones you can do when. Come on. You do pull-ups. There you go.
My tracking device is in here somewhere, which means Bane is likely in here as well.
No.
Some of this research is dedicated to overcoming his own addiction and dependency on Venom. He can't survive without it. Impressive work, but it looks like Bane hasn't found a way to counter the damaging side effects this compound has on the brain's memory centers. Project TN1. Looks like Bane's experimenting with a new form of Venom. Whatever it is, it must be what caused the physiological changes I saw in the corpse back at the GCPD.
Here comes Bane, I bet. Somebody's been watching me. Is this a Bane computer?
Who I am. You're not safe at Wayne Manor.
Got it. I'll call the police.
No, I can't risk them discovering my identity as well. Just secure yourself in the Batcave.
What are you going to do?
I'm on my way to you. I'll figure something out. I need to get back to the Batcave, and quickly.
Some we have to fight somebody along here, aren't I?
Repeat, suspect is airborne in a jetpack, armed with a flamethrower. Multiple hostages on the Pioneer Bridge.
Firefly. He must not know Joker's behind bars, and he's putting those people in danger to get to me.
Delta 65 to dispatch. Who's the OIC at Pioneer?
Captain James Gordon is the officer in charge.
A lot of lives could be at risk at the bridge. If I can hack Firefly's communication channel, I can learn more.
And if the cops try anything stupid, kill a few hostages.
Sure thing. And, how long before we set the timers on the bombs?
Not until the bat shows. We'll wait all night if we have to. There's $50 million riding on this.
Alfred, Firefly has hostages on the Pioneer's Bridge. I need to deal with him before coming back.
Can't you just let the police handle Mr. Linz? Especially in light of what we've just learned.
I can't abandon those hostages. They're in jeopardy because of me. Because of the bounty Joker placed on my head. He'll be safe in the Batcave.
Will he? Okay, so I gotta do something. How do I open that door right there? Can I use the backlaw to do it? Nope. Now there is. See anything? Huh. That thing's got to open somehow. Not the way. There's this thing. Oh yeah. Not a problem. I like puzzles like that. Gotta run into some trouble sometime. I'm right there. Yeah, we'll go ahead and go there. It's slightly closer. Why do I need to be down there?
To draw Firefly away from the bridge so I can approach safely.
Listen up, the bat is here. It's just one of those stinking pigs. That's one of
about Firefly's bombs. I've got to stop him before he sends his men into a trap.
Dispatch, this is Marine 4. Where's the tactical command post? We're supposed to report the coordinates.
I thought I was over here. How'd I end up over here?
TTP is inside the center pillar at the base of the bridge.
10-4.
That's not what you want. Randall shoot everything that moves, and then we're stuck tagging and bagging all night.
What am I supposed to be doing here? Just doing something here.
He's a cop, Harvey. He'll do his job. Sierra 9, are you in position?
Negative. Still trying to find good sightlines.
Don't send in your men. Firefly has the bridge rigged with explosives.
Show yourself!
Brandon Gordon, we're in place.
You have a go!
No! Call them back. If Firefly blows the bridge, there's no telling how many will die.
You're the reason those people are in danger. He's doing this for the bounty on your head! Give yourself up!
I'm going to bring in Firefly myself. Don't send anyone else in until I tell you it's safe.
You'll stay the hell out of this! You hear me? Brandon! Brandon, report!
Accomplished, I guess.
You get down to the base of the central pillar. That's where I'll find Gordon.
Wait. Oh, wait, no. That's not what I wanted to do. I thought I already...
I need to get to the base of the central pillar, and quickly.
Okay. I guess I wasn't done in there yet. Thank you. Coast Guard. Weird password. Oh. That's the reason. There we go. Oh, that was not the way, was it? Why does a bridge have a boiler room? Why is this room in the bridge?
I need to make one of these guards tell me how many bombs Firefly has and where they are.
So, what are you gonna do with your ship?
Hey, I'm gonna buy a boat.
Tell you this guy. A boat? Moron, what do you know about boats?
And I'll put you paid.
Ah, crap.
Over here!
Wait, you run it!
Okay, that was bad.
to make one of these guards tell me how many bombs Firefly has and where they are.
So, what are you gonna do with your ship?
See if I can do this better.
Moron, what do you know about boats?
You can all quit your daydream. My boy over in Black Mask set the bounties off.
What?
Said the guy who put up the bounties behind bars.
Black Mask?
Nah, some other guy.
You're crazy.
Is there a ball on this one?
Mask put up the bounty.
No.
Sounds like your boys don't even know who put up the bounty in the first place. Wait, whatever you want.
By themselves. That guy's pretty isolated.
Over here!
I need to get rid of. Come on, come on. Right next to me. Gotcha.
Someone's freaking out. Holy crap. How do you do that?
Four guys.
Here we go!
Come on. There you go.
How many bombs are on this bridge?
Four! One here, one directly above us, in the bridge sub-level. And one more at each end of the bridge. Those are the big ones. That's all of them, I promise.
Then I promise you a good night's sleep. Four bombs on the bridge, with the largest bombs at each end. I'll need to disarm this bomb before going after the others.
Probably gonna be a tough one, right? 21 seconds, great. Fire me back. Oh, that's not fair. Explosives. Flammable.
Now to find the other three.
Yeah, some leveling up going on. What's in here? Double special combo move. Okay. I think this is probably a little better. Let's go with that. Sorry, the bomb at the train station. How do I get back out of here?
We are experiencing an emergency. Please evacuate the bridge. This is an automated alert.
Gas main with its flamethrower. Fire in the north end.
Damn it. I'm remotely engaging the fire door in that section to protect the hostages.
Hostiles.
Thank you.
gonna stand there? Untie me!
You've been after the bounty on my head all night.
Untie me, you self-righteous son of a bitch!
Alright.
Come on! Untie me, you freak! Untie me, you self-righteous son of a bitch! Come on! Untie me, you freak! Untie me, you self-righteous son of a bitch!
Couldn't record any more audio for that. Let's see here.
Come on! Untie me, you freak! Untie me, you self-righteous son of a bitch!
Where do I go?
Come on! Untie me, you freak!
Maybe I need to get
untie
in there?
Untie me, you self-righteous son of a bitch!
So I need to get that guy.
Come on! Untie me, you freak!
I need to get a batarang through there.
Untie me, you self-righteous son of a bitch! Come on! Untie me, you freak! Righteous son of a bitch.
See, I need to go up.
Come on, untie me, you freak.
There's a ladder right here.
It was never Sionis. The Joker put up the bounty, and now he's behind bars.
I heard, but I still got a score to settle with you.
I'm giving you the rest of the night off.
Wow, such gratitude.
Hostages in a train car with explosives.
Yeah, good thinking.
You gotta let us out of here.
I ain't gotta do a damn thing, lady.
What's the matter? You don't want to get blown up?
You're animals.
We're animals. I ain't the one in a cage, lady. Me, I'm like the zookeeper. And y'all are a bunch of baboons.
Let us out!
A bunch of angry, annoying.
Remain silent. I'm here to help you.
That looks painful.
I'm going to get you out of there.
Why are you whispering?
Will you just shut up? Let's just see what he does.
that.
That must be the fire door Gordon engaged. Gordon, open the fire door in the train depot so I can disarm Firefly's bomb at the north end of the bridge.
Get off this frequency! Now!
Listen, I'm on my way to disarm the bomb at the south end. Have this door open by the time I get back.
You let me do my job, and stay the hell out of my way!
Damn it. Alfred, there's a fire door blocking my progress. I need codes to get past it.
The police should have access to those codes. Perhaps Captain Gordon...
Gordon won't cooperate. I'm heading to get the other bomb. Get those codes to me by the time I'm done.
Right. I'll do my best.
Okay, where do I need to go?
Personnel, please report to Sector 5. Supposed to go? Kind of looks like it to me. Okay. So. Aha. All right. Thank you.
Duh. That guy. Hold left trigger to select multiple targets. Goals. Okay, try to give that a go. Get back up, dude. You don't want to get back up.
Where's your Christmas spirit?
Hey. There you go. There's your present. Alright. Thank you. is that doing that? Maybe the battery's dying. I don't know. Because I'm not hitting the pause menu. Smoldering? Incendiary?
Opposite end of the bridge.
Sir, I have those fire door codes you asked for.
Okay, I'll call you when I'm at the door.
I also thought I'd let you know the hostages you released have escaped. They're telling tales of a hero who saved their lives.
I'm not looking for praise, Alfred.
I figured you'd say that. Would it kill you to lighten up a bit, sir?
I guess I don't need to go over here, actually.
I want to see the look on the cop's face when I blow this bridge to Christmas future.
He's burning vehicles now. Half the bridge is on fire.
Keep your distance. Don't provoke him. The bomb squad is nearly here.
Last bomb before Gordon and his men force Firefly's hand.
Explosive, yeah.
Can't just walk in here and throw this to us.
I just did.
Just gotta stay calm, okay? Don't panic. Right. So this is how he's kicking our asses. Don't let it happen to you. Hide and seek, huh? Yeah, well, what are we playing? Kid games?
This busy season. Please have a happy holiday from all of us here at the GTC.
Of the four bombs as soon as I defuse the final bomb.
We're breaching now. You're too late.
Of course.
Alfred, open the fire door.
As you wish, sir.
Resistance personnel, please report to Sector 5.
Am I on fire? Looks like I am. I guess if I... this over here.
Choice.
Okay, this worked out well. Trying that one.
Gotham's gonna burn! And with you out of the way, there's no one left.
I'd have to rely on more than my fist for this one.
Come to flame!
I never got used to the last bomb. I can't let Firefly get to his remote detonator.
You like that?
that, though. Had him. Do I have to go all the way back to the beginning of that fight? That would suck. Because for some reason I wasn't understanding the right mouse button.
I need to grapple onto Firefly. It's a risk I've got to take.
Give him too much credit. Something tells me that if you hadn't given the bomb squad the breach order, this bridge would be at the bottom of the river. Get him out of here. Eh.
You didn't listen.
I'm not big on taking orders from wanted men.
I'm a not big on taking orders from cops. I should have gotten to that last bomb.
Yeah. And I should have given you access to that security door. But between the two of us, we covered it pretty well.
Detective vision is down. Hang on, Alfred.
The computer isn't working. I need to restore detective vision before I can find Alfred.
Okay, level up. We'll do that. This will be the last thing I do, I think. Because I think that was... let's see here. Close combat. Oh, no, that was what I was looking at. Grenade. Glue canister grenade. If I remotely detonate mines, I like that one. Oh, it's locked. Alright. Eh, I don't know. I guess this one works. Okay, cool. Well, I have defeated Firefly. I think that's a good place to call it for right now. So, I guess I'll see you guys next time, where I'll go find Alfred, take on Bane. Again. All right, thank you for watching all. Good night.